I'm David Gottfried. I'm the CEO of Regenerative Ventures and also the founder of the U.S. and World Green Building Councils. I don't think anyone thought LEED would be what it is, or the U.S. Green Building Council. The growth has been off the charts, and Paul Hawkins states that we're the fastest growing nonprofit in the world. No one sets out to do that. And we now have about 200 staff and 80 chapters in the U.S. Our budget is approaching $100 million. If it was a private company, it'd have a multi-billion dollar valuation. And then in 98, I took it global, founding the World GBC, and we're creating green building councils in 50 countries. If you calculate the carbon mitigation footprint of the World GBC and all the GBCs, it's done more than any organization in the world for climate change. That's pretty incredible with a little idea on a napkin in 1992. If you look at Calera and the potential of their technology, and that this method can sequester CO2 and in essence be next to a coal plant and take all of their CO2 and solve the coal problem, which has been CO2. No one's been able to figure out how to sequester that CO2 coming out of those three new coal plants in China every week. They've tried to put it underground and it doesn't stay put. Our government had many projects, and my understanding is not a single one worked. And so not only can we sequester the CO2 and make it inert in a stable material, but we can now possibly have clean coal, which could allow countries like China and a lot of the U.S. To have efficient energy and maybe get low coal and off of foreign oil. I'm not a coal fan because there hasn't been a solution for it. Anyone who's been to China in the last 10 years can see the impact of dirty coal. So the potential's huge. It's like planting forests of trees through pouring of concrete or bricks. And so in everything I've seen, I've never seen any product with that potential.
That Calera has.
And literally that just by creating sidewalks and creating new parking lots filled with this and offsetting the Portland cement, you can do more for CO2 than anything I've seen.